Myself, I am utterly prepared to rock you tonight.